Hey. Hi. Hello. I'm assuming you've been around the block at this point. And, you ever heard of overall hair? Yeah, I hate it too. But we can finally fix it with this fix that was not found by me. I've looked for months for it, but I cannot take credit for it. It was someone in the Vroid Discord server. I'll credit them down below if they want to be credited. But, I haven't gotten a chance to ask them yet because I was so excited to make this tutorial. So, basically, we all know how to get to the, custom item folder, right? You go Windows C, users, whatever your PC name is, app data, local low, Pixiv, Vroid Studio with a space. Then we go to custom, I put hair presets in here because I'm dumb. Custom items. And then you've got all of these. All of these are custom items. What we want is to go to all hair. And I'll show you what it looks like in Sable. So right now I'm opening my test model that I made earlier with some presets I like. This model has some fantastic wings and an amazing flower crown that I will link in the description below because I love them. I got them off Boof. So, I'd like to use these hats, these wings. I'd like to use it with this hair. Oh no, it all goes away. Oh dear. So it just absolutely hate it, but we can finally fix it. I've been told you can only fix it with one item, and I haven't had to run into that yet, but I just made it today. Let's see, date modified, yeah. So if you didn't know, the naming convention for Vroid is the year, the month, the date, and I think what time you made it? I don't know. And so, my recommendation is to copy this file, and then tinker with this one in 7-zip. Now, if you open the thing itself in Notepad, garbage. But the Vroid custom item type is actually like a zip file. So you can open it in 7-zip. You can see the thumbnail of your hair. See? That's the one I want, right here. There it is. And so, you go into V1 custom item, and inside V1 custom item, you'll see meta.json. Go to the end of the line, and you'll see all hair. That's the type that is the overall hair. We want to change it to an extra, which is actually hair, hair on edge, right here. And that's all you need to change. Save it. Updated in the archive, and when you go back, you should. You might need to quit out before. Save. Definitely save. Extra. Oh, there it is! And let's see. Hold on. Hold on. Let me use another one that I've got. What? Excuse me. There we go! It worked! What? Oh. I think I heard about this. You do need to load all of them first. But, because it's a glitch, so it doesn't like to work as it's supposed to. But, like, if you get past that, I mean, it's pretty cool. Extra. Ta-da! Look at it! You can now use the hair presets you get from Booth from the ye old beta times with stable hair! I love it! But yeah, no more Vroid hair merger in beta than having to export the entire thing. Ugh, yuck. But yeah, if this video managed to help you, shoot a comment in the section down below being like, hey, this helped, thank you. And maybe drop a like, I don't know. But yeah, if you were able to parse through my inane ramblings, thanks. I'm so glad that this exists, and I wish you all the absolute best. Have fun.